International Superstar Soccer Pro Evolution. Earlier rain has dampened the turf. Good evening, football fans. This is Martin Williams. And now joining me for live commentary, here's Terry Butcher. Terry, welcome.
Thank you, and a good evening, everyone. Terry Butcher here.
Here's the kickoff. The team attacking from left to right on your screen will be Italy. The team kicking the opposite way from right to left will be, well, directly at the keeper. Clears downfield. He clears downfield. Not even close. Downfield it goes. Oh, he cuts it out. Some quick passing. Oh, he's been tripped. That's a dangerous tackle, and he's gone.
The fans don't like that at all.
That's dangerous play. Free kick. The crack. That'll be a goal kick. He blocks the pass. Oh, knocks it in low. Slides in. He shoots. He fires it. Corner kick. A weak shot. A chance to score here. The whistle goes for half-time. The crowd have gone quiet for a moment there, but they've woken up. We can feel it. We're set for the second half. He blocks the pass. Corner kick. A chance to score here. Shoot! He punches. Corner kick. He tried to guide it. A chance to score here. Just off by the width of the ball. He passed up a good opportunity. That'll be a goal kick. Some quick passing. Huge clearance. Put into touch. He dribbles through. Throwing. He blocks the pass. This team really is well organised at the back. Let's see that last move again. Slides to clear. The sub is ready to come on. Fires it against a teammate. An amazing pass. It's fumbled. Slides in. Well, it appears they're substituting a player. Throwing. Time running out. Some quick passing. Oh, and he shoots.
What a shame that they couldn't score that one, Terry.
That was a great opportunity.
There's the whistle to end the game. Italy hang on to win with one vital goal.
So what was your impression of today's match, Terry?
That one goal made the difference.
Yes, thank you, Terry. I'm afraid our time has run out. I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for providing the analysis today.
Thanks for having me.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.